Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss about the main components of laser, which is a basic concept in laser, right? So there are three main components of laser, or you can say three basic components of laser. First is pumping source, second one is the active medium, and third one is the optical resonator. So pumping source is the energy source which is used to excite the medium in a laser, right? The pumping source in case of ruby laser is optical flash lamp, whereas the pumping source in case of helium neon laser is anode and cathode, or electric discharge pumping, we can say, right? So this, there are different pumping sources in different lasers, right? Second one is the active medium. The active medium in case of solid state laser, that is ruby laser, is ruby crystal, and ruby crystal consists of aluminium oxide along with 0.05% chromium ions, right? And in case of helium neon laser, the active medium is helium and neon atoms, and in case of CO2 laser, H2, N2 and CO2 molecules are in case of CO2 laser, right? There are different active medium in different lasers. And third is optical resonator. Optical resonator is a set of two mirrors. It consists of two mirrors facing each other. One is totally reflecting mirror, another one is partially reflecting mirror. And these two, and active medium is enclosed by this cavity, right? Okay. Then again, I repeat the main components of laser. A laser requires three main components. First is active medium. It is a material which achieves the condition of population inversion through stimulated emission. We know that what is stimulated emission in laser, we had already done in our previous lectures, right? The active medium may be solid, it may be liquid, or it may be gas. Active medium is solid in case of solid state lasers such as ruby laser, or it may be, active medium may be liquid. The active medium is liquid in case of NDYAG laser, or you can say NDYAG laser, that we are using different type of dyes for producing laser. And third is active medium may be gas, such as in case of helium neon laser, we are using helium and neon atoms in the form of gas, right? So there are different types of active mediums in different types of lasers. And second one is the pumping source. The pumping source is used to pump the medium in a laser. Pumping source in case of a ruby laser is xenon flash lamp, right? Or in case of a helium neon laser, the pumping source is anode and cathode, a set of combination of anode and cathode, right? Whereas in case of CO2 laser, it is also again anode and cathode, right? So it is an energy source which is used to raise the system to an excited state to achieve population inversion in the medium, right? Third one is the optical resonator. Optical resonator is a set of two mirrors facing each other. One is fully reflective mirror, another one is the partially reflective mirror. The active medium is enclosed by this cavity. One of the mirror is fully reflective, another one is the partially reflective. Okay, thank you very much.